this website, Blumhouse.com. Which I think is, you know that one?
No.
I think it's like a, it's like some sort of horror movie.
I see.
Blumhouse.
Database. Blumhouse.com. So I've gone to some pretty rock solid.
You've gone to some dark places. Are you ever going to emerge? Is the question.
Have you ever accidentally visited bumhouse.com?
Because
I have. That's great.
I'm all right. I'm looking it up.
Oh, here we go. I love. This is my Mothman prophecy. I reckon that this is a sexy, sexy website.
Bumhouse.com. You reckon? No, it doesn't exist.
Oh.
Bumhouse.com.
You guys have to buy it now.
Oh, damn it.
We should get on that.
Redirect it real quick.
Claire, can we get that? Good. That was a yes. All right. So, hit up.
But why would that be a. That'd be the weirdest name for a porn site, Bumhouse.
No, that seems like the Aussiest name for a porn site.
Bums, 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 get your bums now. We got little bums, big bums, hairy bums, bums, come on.
No, not today, thank you. Not for us, thank you very much.
Put me down for one big hairy.
Dave, no. If you give them one sale, they'll be back every week.
Sorry.